Think about our generation. Think about the darkness upon us. There's no more love which is about to help each other. People are hating each other. People are killing each other. We have seen war everywhere. Our friends, our family running away to find a peaceful place. Oh, if we can create a new world without fear and stand for things that we believe is right. You and I can make this world a better place by making ourselves better people. The next poem is called Hope.
Yay! Nice. How you been?
There are days that we experience oppression. There are days that we experience racism in this very state that we call our home. There are days that we experience hatred. But I'm here to tell you, you have been a stone of light inside this injustice world and system. I want you to fly higher. I want you to shine brighter because you have the energy and the vision to this world. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Because I saw your passion and vision to make this world a better place. Oh, stand and speak louder. Oh, stand and scream louder. Because God allowed you to do so. Together, we will inspire our generation for the next to achieve greatness. Yeah.